It was so cold, I advertised for a girl with a high fever to be my roommate.